Hi, Patrick. So hey, tell us why you're here today.
Well, it's the kidney walk, and I'm the coach of O2P, which is the kidney dialysis dragon boat team. So we're supporting the whole community. Of the whole kidney community, we're part of it.
对，然后 Patrick 呢来到这里，当然是为了一年一度的 Kidney Walk 了，而且其实他是一个龙舟团体的Captain 来的哦。然后这个龙舟团体也是在肾脏基金会的机构下面进行的。然后我要问一下他到底这龙舟团体是什么关系呢？因为他说 O2P 这个名字就是说我要去料料的意思哦。So you want to tell us more about the O2P team that you have here?
Well, O2P, we were created about 20 years ago by people in the kidney or in the dialysis community and nurses, doctors who wanted to get people who were dialyzing out and exercising and in a community and to promote exercise, to promote the community out on the water and to let the general public know what we were up to, you know.
Yeah, 所以呢，这个龙舟团体最主要的目的，当然就是让别人可以多多锻炼身体。所以他们呢，也一直倡议多点人去参与这个活动。所以大家如果想知道更多的信息或者了解他们更多的话呢，就欢迎留意屏幕上面的资料去联系他们哦。Thank you, Patrick.
You're welcome. Thank you.